Hello, and welcome to my reaction to episode 42 of Sket Dance. Last one was okay. Yeah, not much to say. Let's watch it. So, Sket Dance, episode 42, in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, knew it was a room. Making a manga. Alright, that might be good. Momoka said and wrote to stage actress. Okay. Is she gonna like be the main voice actress in the anime adaptation of the manga for Roman? What deep lyrics. Got a very cute voice too, with the accent that helps. Play. Okay, number one. Aren't you jealous? Of course. Classic. No, she will. Of course she will. The director is probably going to like it. Nope. So an adult now. Fucking hell. Definitely wasn't expecting any of that when she was a Yankee at first, or fake Yankee kind of. Then a voice actress, then an actress, now an idol. I've been thinking about that for like over 10 years, never getting an answer. I mean, for those three, I would say actually make an agency of a odd job after they quit, after they end high school, you know, or school. Okay. I mean, it's silly but kind of fun, I guess. I forgot that her art was shit. Even as a 4-comma, it wouldn't pass. Of course. Terrible. It's often like that. I guess you should just get an artist to draw, and she should write the story. Is your manga gonna be way better? Pretty sure that's the joke. That seems kind of impossible. Would take you at least like a year or some shit to get really popular and get enough chapter to make an anime. A year, yeah, at least. And then to actually make the show, it would take a year or more, so yeah, seems pretty impossible. Yeah, okay, episode. I don't really know what to say. But yeah, like I said, the only real thing to consider would be them after school making an actual like agency or something, like the others here from Gintama, and yeah, continuing together like that. I mean, that would be cool. Obviously, I haven't seen or read the ending of Sket Dance yet, but this does feel like, yeah. If I was a mangaka, one day I would bring a Sket Dance back like that, you know? Like it's been a couple of years and now they're outside of school actually running an agency or something of helping people. I think that might be cool. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.